Hi, I'm Dr. Matthew DeMoss. I'm a chiropractor. I've been in this profession now for 12 years, and we're located here in the city of Orange.
You know, when people look at me, you know, I obviously want people to look back and go, that guy was, he walked his talk, you know? And that's the thing about being a doctor. You want to do what you're teaching people. You know, that's one thing, just having integrity and being a man of your word. That is really big, you know? And I think that's what draws people to our clinic here. Absolutely. I think in today's society, people that get out and educate, they're leaders. And I love getting out in the public and talking to people. If we can get out there and just change one thing in somebody's lifestyle and they become a healthier person, that's doing your job, you know? So I love educating people, and that's the most important thing that we do. It's by far the most important part of our profession is education and teaching people what health is about.
But what I want to do is just kind of share a little bit about what I do as a chiropractor. I really think that people are kind of misled, and that's partially our own fault, but the thing about it is people come to us thinking that we're these back doctors, and I'm here to tell you that that's kind of scratching the surface of what we do. We have technology to actually get in and survey someone's nervous system. And that is what our profession has always been about, is your nervous system. If you look at our charts, the nervous system is what controls the entire body, from all your organs, your tissues, and your glands. So when people have back issues, they also have other problems going on, because the same nerves that are causing the pain can also cause dysfunction in the various organs.
So I think when people are working more because of layoffs, and you know, to compensate for those people losing their jobs, people that are still working, they're working more hours, they're spending more time in their job. The stress levels with that, you know, they're just gonna continue to mount, you know, and continue to be elevated. So I think people need to really, really focus on just getting into their own health and taking care of themselves, you know, because again, when you're burning the candle at both ends, it's gonna take its toll on your health. So we gotta start looking more than ever today at you know, our own health.
People don't just come here with back pain. We have kids that come in with ear infections, adults with asthma, stomach problems, digestive issues, women with headaches. And the reality is we don't treat those conditions. Our goal is to make sure that that nervous system is as healthy as possible so that your body can do what it's designed to do, and that's to perform at its max. And that's what we're here to do, is bring your health to another level.